How to modify the flex plate on a Mopar 360 Magnum so you can bolt it up to your LA 904 727 transmission torque converter. Rotate this until you have three holes that will line up perfectly, and one should be mismatched. And all you have to do is just get your drill and then slightly drill it out a little bit right there, and then it'll be just perfect.